were likely hundreds or perhaps even thousands of Indians living along this part of the coast during various times in the past.
The very things that we're walking on and picking up and looking at and feeling and talking about are 3,000, 4,000, 5,000 years old.
A lot of the places we're working in are underwater. Track that change through time in the past and use it to help us understand what's going to happen in the future as sea level rises again.